So the popular baking item gets a new owner. J.M. Smucker is selling its oil and shortening business to B&G Foods for about $500 million. B&G already owns Baker's Joy, Clabber Girl baking powder, and Green Giant frozen vegetables. Smucker wants to focus on its peanut butter and jelly snacks, coffee, and pet food.